sharp. So if you're Alonzo, you're going to be aggressive. You got to be aggressive with your hands, and then you got to be right back on defense. You're going to get tattooed like he's going
mouthpiece. They're mixing it up on the inside. Molina with an overhand right, but Alonzo seems more than willing to oblige in this toe-to-toe combat.
Yeah, buddy. When you first come out of the amateur program, you're still fast.
Mexico. Fernando Molina successful through the first half of the fight.
Things that he's trying to set up and things that he wants to do, they're not the average things that a 40 need to see him train, fight, the whole nine. Watch his whole story. I love it.
Extensive amateur background, and so far Molina looked outstanding as he passed the test here tonight. Fernando Feroz Molina. So Fernando Molina improves.